you're going to be creating your very own bounce game that you'll be able to share with your friends. How cool! To get started, we have to link up the paddle controls to the arrow keys on our keyboard. We can do this by linking the when left arrow block to the move left block, and the when right arrow block to the move right block. Give it a go and you'll be programming your own bounce game in no time.